so grateful, so creative, so empowered. I think there's something great about about 55. You feel a little bit like you just don't have to worry about the shit you worried about your whole life.